Hello guys, this is Bashir from GEC. Today we are going to review this valuable reference, The Dictionary of Gems and Gemology, second edition by Dr. Mohsen Denai. This dictionary consists of 879 pages covering all gemology information needed by all levels. Let's go. Here we see the alphabetical sections, like every dictionary. A, alpha, everything about the letter A. Here we talk about alamandine. What is alamandine? Alamandine crystals, system cubic, formula, luster, hardness 7, everything about alamandine you can see here. This is amethyst. What is amethyst? Type of amethyst. Here we can find Australian pearl. What is Australian pearl, Australian ruby, Australian sapphire, and so. The book is full of diagrams, very nice diagrams. Here we can see the barrel. What is beryl? The formula of the beryl, luster, hardness, specific gravity, everything about beryl. Here in the letter C, we can find the shapes of cabochon. Here, incorrect cut cabochons. Different cabochon cuts. Here, talking about Chelsea color filter. Chelsea filter. Here is the chemical elements. Cleavage. What is cleavage? Cleavage of different kinds of minerals. Everything in details. What is here in the C letter also? Corundum. What is corundum? Corundum structure. Specifications of corundum, hardness 9, dispersion, optics, cleavage, streak. Very nice dictionary. You can find everything about gemstones and gemology. Here in the letter D, of course, he's talking about diamond, everything about diamond. Diamond specifications, diamond absorption spectrum, everything about diamond. Diamond cutter. Diamond cutting. What else? Dichroscope. What is dichroscope? Here is He's talking about refraction. What is double refraction? Double refraction in calcite crystal here in this diagram. Here in the letter F, facet, what is facet? Here he's talking about step cut, two different faceting devices, everything about faceting. Talking here about garnet, what is garnet? Allamandine garnet crystal structure and crystals. Very much details, guys. Everything you need is here in this book. Very, very nice dictionary. In fact, it's not a dictionary, it's a reference. What is gem? Gem analyzer, gem cutter, gem detector. Everything in deep details. Hardness, what is hardness? This is the scale of hardness. From 1 to 10. Inclusions. Here we can see the luster meter, talking about luster meter. Here we can see the zircon, talking about zircon, crystal structure and crystals of zircon. You can see this, all these shapes. Last word, zeolite or zeolite, I don't know. What we can see here, this is the appendix, hardness, Mohs scale, Greek alphabet, the light spectrum, many things here, heavy liquids, birthstones. Here is the periodic table of elements, and many, many details, many useful tables. Here you can see major color grading scales for polished diamonds. Here is the notable famous diamonds. Very nice tables. You can see here all these tables. Notable diamonds and notable sapphire, notable rubies around the world. Who owned them? Where did they find them? Everything. Okay, guys. Now, what about the price of this book? It costs in different online bookstores between $300 and $1,000. Thanks for watching. See you next review. Bye for now.